Hey guys, I know you guys haven't really heard me sing in a while. So today I'm going to be singing one of my all-time favorite Disney music songs, Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid. And plus, after this, I'm going to be singing Under the Sea.
Maybe there is something in there with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one pattern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I got who's-its and what's-its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing. Walking around on those. What do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. I'd give if I could live out of these waters. What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? But you're on land, I understand that they don't remember their daughters. Ask my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word? Bird. When's it my turn? Would I love to explore the shore above? Out of the sea. Wish I could be.
This song was one of my favorite songs also. So the next one is going to be, well, I'm not going to tell you guys right now, but I'll tell you guys later.